Resurgence?
No, dude, I like it.
Why is there an echo? Echo, echo, echo.
I know, these mics like echoing. Someone's mic.
It goes out, dude. Maybe my stream.
Yeah.
You say you're fucked up?
Julio, why is there an echo, cabrón?
Tus nalgas!
He was like, George, right in front of me, bro. And oh my god, oh my god, and I killed him with the M4.
Dude, there's another one I bought that I want to do. Alone, dawn.
I see. Villain says, "Be the Prowler, dude."
Prowler? Ah, oh, we already did that then.
Yeah. Julio, touches the dub. We haven't won. Icy's not even locked in right now,
this
dude.
This is Icy's game, dude. Maybe a fucking COD, I can get you a dub. This is more Icy. Baku.
Welcome everyone to the Baku. Idiot's Twitcher channel.
Let's welcome fucking idiot fucking Baku, everybody. Here he is. Idiot fucking Baku. He's here with this Baku. Fucking idiot gorilla stinky ass to bright everyone's fucking day.
Dude, everybody's here, dude. Everybody's in the stream. Baku. Let's get it, dude.
Holy fuck.
L dude's live on his fucking stream right now.
Why does Julio hate you, dude?
Yes,
Monday, cabron.
I gotta find it, dude. That
always does.
I have this other one I like to do when you kill somebody. The one that I let them down. Are you the Punisher?
Who's the Punisher?
Icy?
No, it's a Michael Jordan skin.
He's MJ, cabron. MJ the go.
But why does he have a skull face? He's not fucking MJ.
No, it's like a brand skin. He's right now Michael Jordan brand.
How long? Oh, we're gonna play this, get a dev, and then we'll go to COD? Because I feel violent. I want to be on COD right now.
To add the voice like Julio BSM
in him. He wants to get psychotic.
Oh, he's not done yet.
It makes it easier, because then Julio. If you don't read the chat, it reads it to me. So it helps a lot.
Well, they wants to get psychotic, baby.
Dude, I dubbed the last psychotic. Time I played with randoms twice.
You want to get psychotic?
Clutch, Georgie, and I've been fucking, my numbers have been going up.
Dude, I've been watching Doc more, dude, lately, dude. I've been either watching Doc or,
Pay and Spray, baby. Pay and Spray.
The only guys I've been watching, dude. Everybody else is just, like, boring.
Horror told the story. I'm here for the vibes.
Oh, there you are, little villain.
No, well, dude, clutch.
Go, little villain.
I'm
gonna
like call
Jay
down
the truth.
So it can be done. My game's gonna be like, I'm gonna download.
Tell the truth, villain.
See, dude, Icy's not even locked right now, dude.
I am, but I just wanna be done already.
He was dragging his lifeless body in horror clutched.
Are you fighting somebody, Julio?
No.
I hear people fighting over near you. Yeah, one's zipping,
Look at him coming. 20,
20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20.
Right in the ass, right in your fucking ass.
Fan fiction, baby.
He liked it in there.
Hey, next game.
Shit, where?
Hey, on red marker. It's a bot.
Bull fucking shit.
Fan fiction, cabroni.
Bullshit.
Tall tales.
Not.
I need a sniper. That's what I need.
Not true. Not true because he did tell the fucking truth. Somebody clip it. This guy's trying to fuck with me. Get this jokester out of here!
derailed just like Mexico.
Oh my goodness, don't even talk about that.
Proximity town, the new Call of Duty, huh?
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.
They were fucking, I don't know what happened to them. They got their asses fucking whooped. You see someone, Georgie?
Oh, did you thought they were gonna win, huh?
Honestly, no, because the team they have, dude, they fucking, no. And the coach sucks. I didn't even see the game. And then I was USA versus Canada, right? I didn't even see the game. I didn't even know. Till fucking I saw the news the USA won. Canada, I felt like, would have put up a fight, but I didn't even see what the final score was. Right now, I mean, USA has a solid team. They just need to build a little bit more, but
USA has, like, they brought, like, a younger squad in.
Yeah, but, like, if they could fucking learn to play, well, not really play more as a team, but learn how to move the ball better, have ball movement, USA would be bad as fuck. They have shooters. They got Christian Pulisic. Let me tell you, that guy
hates the U.S. He is from Argentina.
That guy is one bad motherfucker as a forward. I'll give you that. I have to move the names because now I can't see the map. I gotta move it. I don't want to be running, no thanks. No thank you.
LG, you have been watching too much Spider-Man.
Oh, dude, I love Spider-Man.
You were in another dimension.
No, never, man.
Spider-Man was a good movie.
Spider-Man was fucking amazing.
All of a sudden, things was like a island stack of shit.
Amazing.
Maybe Mexico was gonna win.
When did I ever say Mexico was gonna win? Never. I never announced. No, I like
that jersey, dude.
The jersey?
I know it.
The jersey's to represent where I'm from. My roots.
USA, USA, USA.
Yeah, they won. That's correct, Paku.
No thanks to you.
It was like remix. No thanks to me, what?
That's for the USA.
Deserves
a honey chant for that.
Villain, thank you for the sub. How Villain is feeling. Yay!
One shot on me.
I'm dead already. I was looking at the chat.
That guy's one shot on me, bro.
I know, but I was looking at the chat. Was he the Metro Boomin? Oh my god! R15 is feeling heavy with the 200 bitty titties! Are we going ready up or are we going to lobby?
Villain trying to outdo me, dude.
You guys gotta stop it. Now you guys are doing the hype fucking train. Please stop.
No, we're in the lobby.
R15, ha ha ha.
Yeah, but I'm proud.
Tell him you miss his lovely little ass.
I miss your lovely little ass. Are you happy? Does that mean they go and put his fucking emo?
Yes.
Julio, do you know the story about Ricky, dude? Do you know what they're talking about?
I love no. IT. Laughing.
He doesn't want to say anything, dude.
Who doesn't want?
Supposedly he has a story to tell us, dude.
I mean, one of his wild adventures again?
I don't know, dude.
That he doesn't want to tell us?
Yeah.
Oh shit, now I'm curious.
He quit Tesla.
Bullshit.
I see where you at, dude. That was the story, lol. You Bullshit. Need to stream too. Say Rico Rick how I miss your lovely little ass.
Say no, I won't say it. I already said it for you one time.
What?
Why does it say scheduled downtime?
Baku no lol. No more.
Yeah, see
say
no more
it for
Baku.
Dono right now.
Send the Dono, Baku, and I'll do it for you. I'll do it just for you, Baku.
Jill Valentine? You want to put on Jill Valentine?
I don't know where the fuck the other one's at. I had one I actually
Tell
want.
Jordan the damn prowler.
He said the prowler, Jordan, the prowler.
I know, I have it.
He has it.
I have it right there.
He has it right there. Jordan, turn your stream on. They want to see your stream.
I'm trying to do like Call of Duty though. It's gonna make it go slower.
He's gonna turn it on when he has Call of Duty.
It's gonna make my game laggy.
He's downloading Call of Duty.
I wanna have Call of Duty.
You guys think I'm made of money?
Oh my gosh, what's going on?
Giving to all these streams.
Oh my god, you are a madman. You must be feeling really horny. First the hype train, then the sub, and then you got people dropping biddies? Icy, the people want to see you turn on the stream. Give it to them, Icy.
I am
Duke. Icy, give the people what they want, dude.
Icy, give the people what they want!
Right now, dude.
Alright, I'll turn it on. I'll turn my stream then.
Can't you see, Icy? The people are feeling horny.
I didn't get Father's Day sex, dude. WTH.
Let's go to YouTube. Let's go to YouTube Gaming,
let's go.
Dude.
Where are we landing?
Go to YouTube Gaming stream Let's there, go. Dude.
I will, I'm down. I don't give a shit. Where are we fucking landing? Somebody? Ping? Anybody?
Let's go to Kick.
Yeah, let's go to Kick instead. Go wild out there. Like, really wild out.
Let's go where?
Kick.
Kick? Kicky?
That's what Villain said.
Home of the big slug body bitches.
Go YouTube Gaming like Doc. Who's Whale Lord?
Alright, there. Damn life.
Jeremy.
Oh.
He just bought a PS5. Oh, I told you he bought a PS5.
Yeah, he bought a PS5. You were telling me.
Let's see how he is now with a better console now, dude.
Jeremy's trying to play with gyro. The gyro controlling.
Wow. I'm
trying to aim with this controller movement. Alright, I'm live though. I turn on my stream, I'm landing late though. Real late.
Alright, Icy's on everybody, Icy's on. That's another point of view. Now you got 3 points of view. Horror. The horror show, Icy plays, and me, myself, and I. Stay tuned, we're trying to get a dub here in
Whale
Fortnite,
is a
apparently.
Send now I need you to say, oh Ricky, how I missed your lovely little
send
ass
now.
With enthusiasm.
Okay, we're getting pushed.
Yeah,
wait,
I have no gun,
where'd
I have
you
no
send
gun.
It?
We're getting pushed.
Where? Oh, I see him. Up here somewhere.
Check your Venmo.
Alright, hold on, give me a sec.
They're going back.
Yeah, the team's going here.
Up here.
I don't know.
More.
That guy's one, that guy's one that's running back up by the tree. Talk
skin, crack.
Someone else is shooting at him. He's broken up there.
Yeah, he's one. Got him.
Nice.
Nice shit. Alright, what is it you want me to say, Baku? Oh, Rick, how I missed your lovely little ass. There you go, Baku.
Wow, wow. Hey, ha, 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 ha. Yes.
There you go, Baku.
That sounded horny.
Cause we're horny, Baku.
Clip it for R15.
Somebody's watching me.
Baku WTH.
Big car here.
He misses you, dude.
Big pot.
I wanna see R15 and L Dude hug on stream.
What the hell? I'm not much of a hugger, to be honest.
We need a Baku stream.
Baku, turn on your stream, you idiot.
I got my biddies ready.
Baku streaming too, dude?
I don't know. I'm telling them to turn it on. Watch, I'm like, got all kinds of streams going in.
5000 of them.
Everybody's streaming right now, dude.
I'm streaming.
Oh shit, villain's on. Gotta go switch over and watch that one.
Just chatting.
It's a fucking party! Piece of shit shotgun.
Bro, your color is black. Playing in blue.
We are breaking down USA's like championship run.
Oh,
LA
nice.
Sent them R15.
Your color is turning black. Black and red.
My what?
Yeah, what's it called? Yeah, 2099 Spider-Man? It's not even blue, he's like black.
Really?
Like I know,
it looks black on my team too.
Yeah, he's like R15
Gyre donated 500 biddies to Baku.
Holy fuck! Baku just got fucking 50,000 biddy titties all up in his fucking gorilla hairy silverback ass right now. Baku, you better be fucking shaking that gorilla ass of yours.
Hell yeah, R15.
It's a whole lot of biddies for Baku. Stick around. I'm gonna try to get a dub here in Fortnite and then gonna hop over to COD. Where it's all about violence, speed, and momentum, as they say. Just gotta fucking get a car. This rain shit isn't worth it.
Yeah, I need to get that hammer bullets.
I just dropped some at that thing.
Nope.
You did? Oh yeah, I did, but I want more.
I'm here sitting naked watching the stream.
Wow, Baku, wow. Wow.
Baku, did you get your Father's Day sex?
Hell yeah. You guys fighting over there?
I'm not.
Yeah, the AI. We're finding the AI for the.
I got shut out, dude. WTH. Negative, dude. A big fat negative.
Alejandro!
What happened to him being an Xbox man? I don't know, dude. Jimmy said he didn't want the Xbox that was really coming out.
He could have got the Xbox too. But he didn't want it.
He didn't want the black Xbox Series S.
Yeah, he didn't
we
want it.
We told him, but
yeah,
he didn't
want
it.
Yeah, the chance to gain it, but he wants the PlayStation.
Dude, all those games that he bought, dude, they're all gone.
I know. He doesn't even have Call of Duty no more. He has all his Dead by Daylight killers.
Dude, WTH, fathers get no respect.
I even told him that before he bought it. I was like, they're gonna lose everything, right? And he's like, I don't.
None.
Dude, that dude is confusing, bro.
Are we gonna need a devil?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
This is
game. I'm fucking.
Now that we're stacked with teammates.
Are we?
Yep, this is the game. It's the game we're gonna get a win right now.
Are you pumping and gripping the ground?
Yeah. I was testing it. I was testing the durability of the ground. I was dunking my shit. Yeah, I'm dunking my shit. Slide canceling now. I'm out of juice.
Like, y'all see slide canceling? Look. Hold on, let me. My speed retards. Look.
Fuck, well, that is a very confused guy.
You have to change it. You have to change it in the settings.
Fucking pro.
Make you flat, like, push the thing like this, look.
Pro, dude. Pro.
Trivia question.
Hey,
go ahead.
Thanks for the
trivia question. Trivia question from the chat.
Please. I had to hump a pillow last night for no sex.
Dude, R15 is just dropping biddies on everybody, dude.
Dude, R15 is fucking the man, the myth. He's the legend
I
right
know.
Now. Biddy here, biddy there. Somebody show him some titties for the biddies.
That's probably what he wants you guys to do, dude.
What was the score of the Mexico versus USA game?
Do that stream again. 3-0,
sir.
3-0.
Hey, there's some good loot over here,
guys. Ask everyone.
What?
Yeah. Did I win?
What was the score of the Mexico USA game, people? Jordan, George, do you know?
What?
What was the score of the Mexico USA game?
It was 3-0.
There you have it.
It was 3-0, cabrón.
3-0.
Hell yeah, I want to see some thick Asian titties.
Hell yeah, I want to see some thick Asian titties.
Hey, ha ha ha. Damn, those eyes are good.
We don't got Asian titties here, but we got chocolate duds. Milk duds here.
R15 is made of money. R15, are you clowning yourself?
R15, did you get some Father's Day sex or what, dude?
Oh, you probably got a ton of that. Come on, that guy's known, dude.
Dude, we haven't found anybody, dude.
This
game,
tiny
little mosquito bite.
We only have 4 kills in total.
Next question.
Uh-huh.
Please. Where the heck is people?
How old is the villain?
How old is the villain? Chat? Streamers? How old is the villain?
Did I win?
What size is the waist? Let's go in.
Buttercream, air shots over here somewhere.
Right here, boys. Another little island over here.
Buttercream? Is it buttercream or is it Croxin? 29!
Straight ahead, people fighting.
Yeah,
29.
They're bots. They're fighting bots over there. Bots versus bots. Silly bots.
Damn, Baku is good. Yes.
Yeah.
He was making me feel special.
Oh my.
Watch out. I'm trying to snipe you. Nice.
Eldoom, paint your face green for today's stream.
Don't have green paint.
Stole all my kills, bro. I think got most of them cracked. You just finished them.
I know. I killed mostly all these guys over there.
I was getting them blood, and then we were just finishing them back.
I just got 5 kills out of that, bro.
I didn't get a single one.
You gotta hit your shots, dude. I see.
Villain, thanks for the sub. Thanks for the 1 month sub.
Don't have green paint, can't do it. I don't think I have any paint. I can put on a luchador mask, I got that. You want me to do that? I'll put on the luchador mask when we start playing COD.
Let's close this game with the dub, boys.
Let's get the fucking dub so we can go play some COD.
I don't have COD yet. Get ahead. It's one guy, I think.
Oh, dude, are you being unprofessional, Cabroni?
How? What did I do wrong?
Can you guys hear me?
Oh!
Heck yeah! Now he has a freaking headset.
Yeah, it's in his control. His control has a mic.
Heck yeah, dude.
What did I do that was
wrong? You make the green face man.
I don't have green paint.
I can hear you perfectly, dude.
The team!
Yeah, the team, man. Straight ahead. Okay. But you guys are gonna get all the kills, dude. I can't even get
them. Bots, bro.
Jimmy was a sellout. How about that?
Come on, hit my shot.
Hear me.
No one's going down. No one's going down. Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Holy shit, the whole lobby's over here, dude.
Let's go. It's 4 kills, I think. Make it 5. Oh, dude, you guys stole my shit, bro.
Wait, who let Jordan get killed?
Everyone's coming over here now. Everyone, all the teams are coming over here. Yep, right here. Got one. Two more left.
Gold sniper.
Yep, I'll take that easily. Alright, now I have my kill. 7 kills.
Mbaku, ¿cómo estás, cabroni? Are you streaming? let's see you here. We missed you, sir. There's like one squad left, right? Oh, maybe one solo? Oh, they're right here. By icy. They're all pushing icy right now, boys. I broke one.
Hit one for 110.
One's knocked.
Left, one more left. There's one more left. I died. There's one more left up on the mountain. One more left. Two guys versus one guy. I'm not dying. I think he was resing the other guy, so it's 2v3.
Got him. Let's go. Yeah, baby.
Dude, how many kills do you have in total?
Holy shit, dude.
I had 9. You had 7. Jeremy had 12. Dude had
3. Fuck, dude.
How many of that? It's quite a lot, dude. It's crazy.
Fucking dub, I called it.
What the hell?
Dub.
9.
Baku, Ricky missed my little ass or what, dude?
We had 22 kills in total.
You guys ready up or go to lobby?
Hey, who had the most kills in that game?
Me, I had 9. I Jordan came had back nine. From one I kill had, to 9.
I think I had 7 or 8, right?
Yeah, you had 7. Jeremy had 4 and Aldi had 3.
You guys go to, back to lobby?
Wattler beat you, dude. Dang, dude.
You ready up or lobby?
Better with...
Lobby.
Jimmy's better on that PS5, dude.
It's time to dub in COD now, dude.
We're waiting for you.
It's time to dub in COD.
No, dude, we're waiting for you, dude.
I'm going.
Fuck. Ricky, is that what you said, dude? You missed my ass, dude. What the hell, bro?
What the fuck is monkey, Baku?
Dude, this is a good Monday, dude. Good Monday, dude.
Alone,
is only at
45%.
We're almost there.
Halfway there.
Ricky, don't lie, dude. That's exactly what you said.
Yeah, I'm fucking... I want to play COD, but... I don't know, dude. I might just fucking leave this team and go play COD, guys. Sorry.
COD, baby.
You're gonna leave us, bro.
It's time for COD, Georgie. The fucking chat wants COD. I gotta give him COD.
I don't wanna leave them, though.
COD, Georgie! You can play here. I'm gonna go to CODI.
Julio.
It's COD time, Georgie.
COD now.
We got the
triple threat challenge.
Hell, dude, I gotta get a dub.
Do you wanna do a triple challenge, dude, or a double challenge? Or
if it is, I have to get the goddamn COD dub. I did it here, now I gotta do the COD.
Triple threat challenge.
It's a triple threat challenge. I won't get an Apex, I'll tell you that. That'd be hard as fuck.
Apex is easy, though, dude.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm about to go to COD right now.
L do ain't down.
Oh, I am.
Let us see some cod.
What, this is LG and then cod or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to cod after this.
Jordan, hurry up your game, dude.
I'm jumping the hell in.
I'll probably get off.
I got 5000 biddies loaded up. I ran.
I'm going to cod.
Everything, dude.
Got the dub here. We're gonna get Jordy and cod. We're gonna be fucking getting that dub.
Whoever completes the trigger threat challenge is getting 5 gifted.
Ooh, did you hear that? He said whoever completes the triple threat challenge is getting 5 gifted subs.
Ricky Elgin misses your lovely little ass.
Hey, let's try to keep our crowns, boys. Let's try to keep our crowns.
Wow, we gotta stick together. We've been doing good together. Stick together. That's the way we're gonna win.
I'm your new coach.
Yeah, we're doing good sticking together and we wanna leave us our
I'm your new coach.
I am backing out.
Why? Why? Why?
Didn't he bring Link Trio, our squad?
Still in Fortnite.
And I'll probably take care of that too.
Baku, why did you set me up with the team in the spiral stairway? Cause you didn't change over, dummy.
Right now, hold on. What the fuck?
UMF.
Tell him to be patient.
Give me a sec, man. I just got a fucking dub here. This is LG right here. Give me a sec, cause he's gonna fucking end the stream and have to start it over anyways.
Jump down and left.
You guys put somebody over?
No.
I'm super out.
I'm going right now. I'll fuck it out.
Where was that team that landed here? Wasn't there a team here?
Got one guy.
I think so, yeah. Yeah, right there.
Because I want to.
A rat was hiding, dude.
On me.
Got him.
Nice. I seen that mod, too.
I got more kills than Ricky.
You don't need our help, dude. You're the go, dude.
See, you're doing the same
thing. Rolling off the couch.
Doing the stink doggy
one?
Laughing. Oh wait, no, that's not the stink dog one. I think Villain has the stink doggy one.
Alex was cheating with Knight. He did something.
Haha, he has the Cronus. Do you have the Cronus?
Who has a crony?
Do you have a crony? Cause you're feeling horny. Is your crony horny?
Cronus Max actually.
Oh.
No way you can be out for that long and put on a performance like that out of the blue.
Oh my.
Actually, just kidding.
Oh, he has a point. That man does have a point. You cannot be out of the game that long and put on that great of a show. Unless you're a goat.
I don't know. Rick was calling out enemies to me and I was able to get a couple double kills, Nom saying.
Oh man, I mean, unless you're just goated.
Yeah, our bounty's right next to us, like right here.
Yeah, and then
there somewhere. Our bounty. Mom, I'll be back. Up on the
he was doing the thing, Nom saying.
Oh. Not that again.
Fuck, who fucked up this dude in the water to win the game, lol.
Oh, honey, you blew your gasket.
Ha ha ha.
They're probably over there.
Somebody kill that turkey.
Without his floaties and everything.
Ha! Make sure you have a little
floaty. We'll leave that little two-faced laugh.
Ha! What does fucking Mr. Freeze say? Alex knows the line.
Have to hand it to you, Mr. Bane. Yes.
Like.
I need to watch that. I need to watch those old movies.
Dude,
again.
Those are.
I want them
honestly
to bring back the Spider-Man, dude. I want them to bring all the Spider-Mans back. I started watching like a marathon of all of them again.
Honestly, dude, the fucking Fucking Mr. Freeze is underrated. Sorry. He was a great villain in our time. So was the Riddler, Two-Face. Who else? Did they give us Bane? Poison Ivy?
Val Kilmer? You like Val Kilmer as Batman?
No, that's a good debate on stream. Who's your favorite Batman and why?
I think Christian Bale. Either for you? Christian Bale or Michael Keaton, dude.
For you personally?
Yeah, I think I like Michael Keaton and then Christian Bale.
What about you, chat? Who's your favorite Batman and why? For me,
Christian Bale and Michael Keaton.
Same?
Bale is the only right answer.
Bale is the only right? No, dude. No, I'm sorry. Michael Keaton for me is Batman that I know. Like, and then over the years we got Val Kilmer, George Clooney. Who else did we get? We got fucking.
I couldn't stand George Clooney.
George Clooney.
Christian Bale. We even got the guy from fucking Twilight as a Batman. I don't remember his name.
Robert Pattinson.
Yeah, he's the Batman. All
right. I thought he was okay, dude.
Yeah, he didn't do too bad. I know I'm missing another Batman. I'm missing the first TV Batman, Adam West.
Best and Ben Affleck. Mr. DeVito.
I like Ben Affleck as
Bale
Batman.
Is the man.
I thought he did pretty good, dude.
Bale did good too. I'm not saying he didn't.
I think mine is Michael Keaton just because I like the older movies, Christian Bale, and then I would have to say Ben Affleck, Robert Pattinson, and that older dude.
Okay, so what about Batman's best villain? Who would you pick for the best villain then, out of all the Batmans you've seen?
Best Riddler.
Best Riddler? No, there's only one Riddler though. Well, two Riddlers. TV Riddler and fucking Jim Carrey. You can't really compare
him. No, the Riddler that was in Robert Pattinson.
Oh, yeah, and there was him, too, Robert Pattinson's Riddler.
No,
I thought
movie.
That Riddler was good.
Yeah, that's Robert Pattinson's Riddler. You're right.
Best villain?
Oh, look at this guy.
Joker. You have to go Joker and Christian Bale. And those
I don't know, dude.
Jack is slipping.
Jack Nicholson was pretty fucking...
Guys in front of us.
Yeah.
He's one, nice. One more.
Crack. Tiring to make me feel dumb.
Never that. I forgot Robert Pattinson. He's on. He didn't really feel like a Riddler, that's why.
And on the top of the mountain. That
dude, they're all one.
Someone?
They're in the bushes.
One up there.
I got
him for a lot.
How is he not down, dude? They're fucking. They should
hey,
be
there's people
cracked.
Behind us.
Who's your favorite?
Jeremy, you need to heal up.
Hello.
Jeremy, you're one.
Yeah, Jeremy, you need to heal up. Is someone behind me?
Edward Norton. No.
Yeah, this guy's fighting over here too.
Got him.
Fuck yeah.
Got him. Right here, Jimmy. Right here. Syllables right here.
I actually like Norton, LOL.
Norton was good, dude. Like, honestly, before Mark Ruffalo, Norton did good for the Hulk. Edward Norton was better than the other guy.
Yeah, I like that. I like Edward.
Norton was honestly a good Bruce Banner. Yeah,
dude,
honestly.
The movies were better, dude.
Even the movie quality, I know the CGI was
who's
shit.
Run in front of me.
Yeah,
Arnold.
He's zipping.
Arnold's the one and only Terminator.
I don't know, LB.
Up top.
Yeah, he's
down
just
here,
running.
Down here.
Stunning. I think he's a solo, that's why.
Your running music says different.
Push that.
Oh, he's the one.
Your
he's
running
one.
Style.
Watch out, I'm back to you guys. On the hill. I guess he has to finish the rest.
Amazing.
Mine was LJ's when he would run super fast.
Shut it. With that nonsense, shut it.
You know you love the T-1000.
He's cracked! That one on the left is cracked! That other dude's fucking hiding like a little bitch!
He's laughing.
You fucking ass. Shut it!
He's broke, he's one.
He's one more. Got the one in the back,
right here. Dude, I want my Terminator skin back in COD.
Oh man, I know, I'm so pissed. All that fucking money I spent on the fucking battle passes, my Terminator skin.
Those motherfuckers bamboozled me.
Dude, I lost Terminator skins. I'm so pissed. All those fucking skins I bought, I thought we were gonna transfer over and they didn't. All that money went to shit. And caught Warzone? My Terminator fucking skin, my T-1000. Fucking dicks.
Sue me, dickhead.
I'm not gonna be able to hear him say all this bullshit anymore. That's stupid, dude. They should have just converted the fucking operators. It's kind of dumb that they didn't do that.
I agree with you.
They want you to spend more money.
Yeah, they fucking do, fucking bastards.
El dude, how did you keep women off of you growing up?
Oh man, that there's no fucking, that's a lie. Whoever told you that? There's no women around me. I'm fucking hideous, goddammit. Goddamn monster. The man you want to speak to about that is R15.
You have Johnny Depp level facial hair.
Get the fuck out of here. Now you're just being a comedian. The man you would like to speak to is R15. He can
yes.
He can assist you with that.
There's a guy right there. I'll do all that. I think he's fighting someone. They're fighting someone.
I don't know what this guy was trying to do. I'm trying to run up on our right. Solo player.
Yeah, I think this guy's a solo over here too. They're fighting each other.
I see your stash. You're guilty.
It's a bot fight.
You're being a comedian, aren't you, dude?
And for a second, I think, oh shit, that's Jack Sparrow.
Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? This guy's being a comedian. He's at it again with his fucking comedy.
They're not scrawny. They're nice.
First, he starts with the fucking sub donos. He's fucking donating subs left and right. Now he's a fucking comedian. This guy's a fucking king. Let's get some bees in the chat.
Yes, Mr. Sparrow.
Let's get some V's in the
Orlando
chat.
Bloom hair.
Let's get some fucking V's in the chat for the villain. The handsome man.
I'm serious too.
Es el más lindo del mundo. Señor villain. Handsome man.
No. Hey,
handsome
yo,
children.
Hey.
I envy the Jack Sparrow facial hair.
You want it?
No, Kevin. Just here, green. The green one. It's already end game. No point. We're about to win this anyways.
Oh shit, he's confident we're gonna dub again. You hear that, stream? He's confident we're gonna dub this shit again. I like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, we are. We're gonna win it again.
I like that fucking confidence.
You know what? I lack confidence. Okay.
Well, guess what? You're in the perfect stream because my little friend
walk around with whole pants.
Get the oh my god, dude! You guys don't dude, don't start that shit when go, we're trying dude. To fucking dub.
But they are your actual hands.
Get the fuck out of here, dude! Somebody stop yeah. this man.
This one, got him.
Stop him, please, guys! Stop him.
Look, and he shows them to me.
Dude, let R15 spend all his money, dude. I'm going height.
My desk is elevated.
Oh my god.
You're making him blush, cabroni, haha.
You fucking idiot. Fucking.
He's licking his lips now. Oh. M.
Oh my god.
G.
There's someone landing on us? Yeah, they're coming over here. They're landing right on us. Get ready. I think this is like one of the last teams.
One's one top.
Ping, where?
Found one?
Right here in the bush. And I got hit every shot on me, dude. Holy shit.
You ran down here. You got in the car.
I never knew it was possible to have 3 2-inch pythons on your calves until I see LD.
Shut the fuck up.
On you?
Guys up here.
They're rezzing.
The largest calves in the world, brother.
Not even.
I don't know. They're
get the fuck out of here.
I don't know. I don't see no one though. Down one on me. The other one's cracked. Got him.
What you gonna do when L dude runs wild on you?
Last team. They're on us. I don't know where, but they're on us. There's a bounty. Yeah, they're right there. Got him. Got him. Let's go, guys. That guy was a solo.
Did you know you have charming eyes?
I swear to God.
Dang, all these guys have from. Can't lose the storm. Come on, we can now lose the storm.
Come on, run, Spider-Man.
And the
run.
Most beautiful smile. When you look at me, I feel like you look into my soul.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
They gotta be over there. Yeah, I see him. Right. They're all there, over there.
Hit for 70?
120 cracked.
He's one.
One shot, he should be a one shot.
Nice.
Jump.
Another one's right there by the rock.
One shot.
Got him.
Nice.
One more left. It's a solo. I don't know where, but it's one more left. Dude, we're gonna end it with the same amount of kills again.
I have 5 this time.
Oh yeah, wait, it might be. Aldude has more than Jeremy. Aldude came back this game.
You have 2 beautiful pools of caramel up there.
Shut the fuck up with that nonsense.
But where are these guys, this last guy at? Yeah, You guys found him?
No.
I'll do this, just stay here in case he comes back. Alright, he comes over here. I think he might be in back, let's check.
I'm not shooting at all.
I love your determination.
No, I don't see the normal. He died in some time. Wow.
Back-to-back dubs, y'all! Back-to-back dubs!
That was too 9-5, easy.
Dub. He was that R15 confident.
With the 25 biddies, dude. Thank you.
He was confident. He called just that shit. He said, we're going to dub again, and we dub
the
twice.
The other day when you were streaming in your tank.
Dub again, I told you.
Back to back. He called that dub, and he said it was true.
Your traps. Holy shit.
Get the fuck out of here.
I can hear a little, like, narrator person speak.
Oh, you hear
it? I know. It's from his chat.
Couple of mouths hey, my call on his shoulders.
Done. Nice, dude. Jordan, where's that, dude?
Mine's down 46%, bro.
How did his download quicker than yours, dude?
Because seriously. I'm not downloading mine, I'm playing. That's why. He had it downloading while he was not on Fortnite, that's why.
Dude, are you switching over or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna switch over. Jordy, you gonna keep playing this or you gonna try to hurry up and download your stuff?
I'll probably just let download.
Alright.
Everybody wants COD, dude.
I'm gonna have to
end the stream. I'll see
you in the comments. Alright, guys, refresh the page right now. We're going to COD.
I'll text you if I don't have your username.
Alright, going to COD.
Alright, bye.
Later, Jody.